好啦，咁咧呢一篇咧，我就揀咗係 B1 嘅。咁但係咧個難度咧，其實就係 A 嘅。咁點解咁做呢？就係特登出一份難啲嘅。今年嘅考試即係一定冇可能咁難嘅。如果你揀 B1 嘅話 ，OK。咁呢篇文咧係關於 moral philosophy 即係哲學啦 ，moral 即係道德 ，OK。咁我哋一齊咧。睇下幾段，嗰、那個標題咧就話 clan 係聲音嚟嘅 ，clan went the trolley 呢個字咧喺如果喺parking shop 咧買嘢啦，即係超市度買嘢咧就係、解一架手推車，咁但係 trolley 咧亦都可以解電車。我哋講我哋英文咧叫做 tram 嘅，香港叫 tram，trolley 咧可以解一架電車喎。clan went the trolley。就係 clan 咧，就係 trolley 行駛嗰個聲音啊。OK， 咁呢篇咧就係由 Sarah Bakewell 去寫嘅。如果大家咧想睇成篇嘅話咧，你打呢個標題同埋呢個作者咧去 New York Times， 咁就可以揾到啦。New York Times 係一份報紙啦，係啦，一份好有名望嘅報紙啦。類似就好似例如香港嘅明報嗰類啦。OK， 開始啦，第一段。You are walking near a trolley car track when you notice five people tied to it in a row. The next instant, you see a trolley hurtling toward them, out of control. A signal lever is within your reach. If you pull it, you can divert the runaway trolley down a side track, saving the five, but killing another person.Who is tied to that spur? What do you do? Most people say they would pull the lever. Better that one person should die instead of five. 講咩咧？第一句佢就話啦：你咧 walking near 咧一個 trolley car track 電車嘅路軌。咁咧你就見到留意到咧 notice 留意到咧五個人咧係綁埋一齊喺條路軌度嘅。OK。下一刻 ，the next instant， 即係下一刻，你見到嗰架電車就衝向 ，OK，hurtling，、okay? 即係衝向嗰五個人嗰度，即係如果佢就係啦，即係會剪過佢哋喎 ，out of control， 失控咁樣。咁但係咧，有一個掣咁嘅嘢啦，類似俾你拉嘅 ，OK。咁呢個掣咧就可以 is within your reach。你可以接觸得到嘅，你可以控制到架車嘅。佢話：如果你拉呢個 lever 咧，你拉佢嘅話，拉呢個掣嘅話咧，你就可以 divert the runaway trolley。runaway 呢個字咧解失控咁解 ，OK？ 因為架車失控咗啦，你就可以將佢 divert down a side track， 即係去另外一條路軌嗰度 ，OK？ 咁就可以救到五個人啦。但係咧，你如果佢將佢去咗另外一條路軌嘅時候咧，佢就會殺另一個人喎，因為咧喺嗰條 spur 即係另一條路軌啦 ，OK 就綁住一個人嘅。咁佢話：，咁你會點做咧 ？What do you do？ 大家可能都聽過呢個故事嘅。OK，most、okay? people say they would pull the lever， 多數人咧都話我一定會拉啦，因為 better 咁好啲，就係 one person should die instead of five， 一個死好過五個啦咁。OK， 第二段呢段片咧。我哋分兩 part 嘅，第一個 part 咧就係講頭一至二段，第二 part 咧就係講三至五段。咁之後嗰啲咧，自己翻去係啦睇查曬字典，我肯定即係你係啦，即係唔會咁今年唔會咁深嘅 B1 冇可能嘅。嗱 ，OK， 第二 ，Now a different scenario. You are on a footbridge overlooking the track.Where five people are tied down and a trolley is rushing toward them. Again, there is no spur this time, but near you on the bridge is a chubby man. If you heave him over the side, he will fall on the track and his bulk will stop the trolley. He will die in the process. What do you do?We presume your own body is too svelte to stop the trolley. Should you be considering noble self-sacrifice? OK，咁咧而家有另一個情況，一個 scenario，即係一個另一個情況俾你啦。OK，因為呢度有第一個啦，佢就話咧，你而家喺個 footbridge 嗰度，即係喺度橋上面 overlooking，即係望住嗰條路軌啦，即係你喺空中嘅。OK，喺條橋嗰度。咁咧嗰條路軌嘅時候，因為個 where 係指個路軌啦，咁呢條路軌咧亦都有5個人啊，都係綁住喺嗰度嘅。咁架電車就衝去佢嗰度啦。咁今次就冇另一條路軌噶啦，no spur，因為另一條路軌叫 spur 啦。But near you on the bridge，但係喺條橋上面咧有另一個人，另一個肥仔 chubby man，肥肥哋嘅男仔。If you heave him over the side，如果你喺度拋佢、拱佢、拱佢落去咧，he will fall on the track。咁咧佢呢個 fat man 咧就會跌落條路軌度，而佢嘅 bulk。即係佢龐大嘅身軀就會停止咗架車，唔好再前進嘅。咁佢會死啦，係一個過程 process 會死啦。咁今次你會點做呢？係你會唔會擁佢呢？去拯救嗰5個人呢？We presume 即係假設 your own body is too svelte 呢個字呢，解 thin 好瘦嘅，即係你個身軀呢就太瘦啦。係你即使如果你自己跌落去嘅話，即係你靠自殺咁樣。都係停唔到個 trolley 嘅。Should you 即 if you 咁解，if you，OK，if you 係啦，should you be considering noble self-sacrifice 即自我犧牲好高尚係啦，即如果你去諗啊，我自己去犧牲要拯救嗰5個人都係唔得嘅，因為我哋假設咗你個 body 係太過 svelte，OK，咁呢個情況你又會點樣做咧？OK，好啦，咁啊呢條片咧停一停先啦。Part Two 咧就繼續講，OK？咁啊嚟緊咧會拍一個嘅呢、这個嘅 A 嘅 tip 下題啦。咁但係亦都係啦，一定係揾一篇文係難過 A 嘅，即係揾一啲 B 有一篇揾一篇係 B Two 嘅，OK？但我就當佢做 A，即係俾大家感受一啲好難嘅先。咁到考試嘅時候就冇咁難就好啲啦，OK？